Brandon Boyd. I am a musician, an artist, surfer, bike enthusiast, and protector of the ocean. Our connection with the Hurley camp has been ongoing and highly enjoyable over the years. I grew up surfing. Actually, most of the guys in my band grew up surfing here in California. We met a lot of the people from Hurley years and years and years ago, probably just based around a mutual appreciation for the water and music and all good things like that. Bob Hurley and company were nice enough to invite all of Incubus to Tavarua for a little surfing adventure, and it was probably one of the most memorable surf trips we've ever been on. When this idea came up to do some type of a collaborative effort with Hurley, to me it was sort of a no-brainer. It was like, of course, like, what are we going to do? So I did a series of drawings for this Hurley H.O.P.E collaboration, and the main drawing is actually a quite literal take on the problem that we're addressing with this campaign, which is these non-biodegradables swirling around in the world's oceans and creating islands of plastic that we've created that will eventually come back to us, to haunt us, so to speak. The main drawing is this sort of two-dimensional whale, and there's the different sort of compartments of his body, and in his main compartment and going through his blowhole are plastic bottles. Everything we create will come back to us in an energetic way, but in a physical sense too. Like, we create plastics. They're incredibly useful for so many things, but we've gotten so good at them that we create them to be used once and then thrown away, and then we don't think about what happens to them. So these plastics don't actually biodegrade. So these types of problems, the problems with the five gyres, with climate change, global warming, energy, all these things are all very solvable problems. It just takes the right kind of energy and the right kind of collective energy. So I think that's probably what one of the attempts of this collaboration with H.O.P.E and Hurley and myself is here to do, is to put some focused energy onto some of these solvable problems.